One of the largest animals on land. Known for their thick skin, distinctive horns, and powerful charges. Although they're gentle, herbivorous animals, only a few dare to challenge them. Right, I'm talking about rhinos.
How interesting. So that's why rhinos are said to be the most relative animals to the dinosaurs.
How so?
Triceratops. You heard about them? These dinosaurs were also gentle, herbivorous animals, and had horns, but were simply much larger and heavier than rhinos. You know, they were dinosaurs after all.